Out of My Mind is about a girl named Melody, and she has cerebral palsy. She is not able to talk or communicate with people, and she's in a wheelchair, but she's insanely smart. And so in this book, you're able to go into Melody's mind and hear all of the thoughts and feelings she has as she's trying to navigate this crazy world. It's an amazing book. I promise you will love it. And it actually just came out with a second book.